ครับการป้องกันแชมป์ครั้งนี้สำคัญกับผมมากๆเลยครับเพราะว่าอยากให้เข็มขัดอยู่ในประเทศไทยให้ได้นานๆแล้วก็ผมอยากจะรักษาแชมป์นี้ไว้ให้ได้นานที่สุดครับผม
He's a very tricky fighter and very strong. I need to move away from his strong weapons. I'm going to be very pressure and like fainting and try to push a lot to the left. So I'm always outside of his front foot. So I avoid the big power from his kicks and can counter and get a good angle for boxing or even putting in the elbow.
Knee cracks away the right rib cage.
Because I've prepared already, ก็ขยับครูไปครับถอยไม่ได้ครับถ้าถอยเดี๋ยวเขาได้ใจครับก็ขยับครูไปแล้วก็มีหมัดมีศอกเสริมเข้าไปครับผม
His left straight punch and his left kick is very powerful. Even his clinching style is good. I need to block it or move away from it. If we get close, I need to be very careful with the elbows because if you get a too big cut, the fight can be over.
Precision behind it though, so nice, so well done.
ครับครับผมแต่ก็ประมาทไม่ได้ครับครับก็มีหมัดที่น่ากลัวแล้วก็รูปร่างเพราะว่าเขาเป็นมวยที่ตัวใหญ่เองครับผมอาจจะต่อยยากนิดหน่อยครับผม
If I knock him out, that would be the best feeling ever.
Harrison in orthodox. How long will it take for Liam Harrison to pull the trigger?
Good eyes shown by Harrison as he lands one of those leg kicks.
Inside leg kick from Harrison, nicely done against the southpaw. Wants to keep his lead foot on the outside of Petchmorakot's lead foot to enable the right hand.Traditionally, that's public enemy number one of a southpaw, the straight right cross. High kick there, caught on the humerus, but there was nothing funny about it.
The speed shown so far by Harrison. The kick comes up so quickly, especially to the inside leg.
Still a filling out process here in the opening round. 3x3 under these one Super Series Muay Thai rules. Got to get a move on early.Harrison tries to return the favor.
That's what Petchmorakot's got to do. He's got to let those legs go. Harrison's got to push forward. Start throwing some hands.
Oh, what a sweep! A beautiful catch and sweep from Liam Harrison. Muay Thai 101.
Beautifully done by Harrison. He's good at those. He likes to attack the legs. He likes to catch the kicks. And take out the support leg.
Inside leg kick. As Mitch said earlier, the leg kicks.On Harrison, the prime weapon of the Englishman's arsenal.
You see, Petchmorakot's very light on that lead leg. He's just gingerly touching it down. As soon as it comes down, one of those big left high kicks come back up because he doesn't want to put too much weight on that lead leg. Harrison loves to attack that leg when he sees their body weight starting to come forward. So it makes that leg kick so much more heavy as it digs into the body.
Two punches to the body of either glove there from Harrison. Nicely done. Oh, counters off the roundhouse. Smack bang between the eyes. Then goes downstairs. You can feel the mercury rising for the hitman, Liam Harrison.
Countering beautifully. As soon as that leg kick, as soon as the kicks come from Petchmorakot, Harrison's landing some thunderous shots.
On the outside, Petchmorakot trying to use his reach. 10 centimeters taller than Harrison. Probing jab from the side. Left hand to the right. The old 3-2 combination there from the hitman. Catches and counters. Nice timing there from Harrison.
You see Petchmorakot starting to smile at Harrison, but he's just kind of letting him know that, yeah, you got me. He's doing a good job of evading those kicks.
See the size difference between them. So tall, Petchmorakot. He stands up too quickly. He gets a nosebleed. End of the first round, we go to the town.
Interesting first round, Michael Schiavello. If you had to score that one, it was very close either way, but Harrison's countering very well. Look at Petchmorakot throwing that big roundhouse kick. And then boom, Harrison was able to catch that kick. Petchmorakot looked a little bit discombobulated right there as Harrison started to attack that lower leg and sweep out the support from Petchmorakot. Interesting first round. Michael Cervello, unofficially, how did you score that one?
Unofficially, and don't forget, we've got three judges scoring in a 10-point must system. So, folks, that means you give the dominant boxer 10 points, the less dominant boxer 9 points. I have Liam Harrison 10-9 in the first round. That, of course, is my unofficial scorecard. Second round, wherever you're watching live, in 138 countries, live and free on the One Super App. Hope you're enjoying the final One Championship show of the year. It's Destiny of Champions from the Axiata Arena in Kuala Lumpur. Debut in One Super Series of that man, Liam Harrison. The counters in the first round were sublime. The leg kicks superb. Petchmorakot really opened up the elbows there from evasion as Harrison leans back like Fat Joe. Good counter again from the Brit. Uppercut to a left hook, the speed from Harrison, the counters off the kick again, he manhandles Petchmorakot. Petchmorakot edges forward, step through knee, aiming for the solar plexus. You can see a little bit more gusto, a little bit more pepper about Petchmorakot. Oh, Harrison almost leaned dangerously into that roundhouse kick. Petchmorakot looked for the elbow, first time in this match.
Good job to Harrison, though. He threw that elbow, and Harrison was already on the other side of him.
That high kick came agonizingly close. Just a little more torque through the hips. Petchmorakot, there's a right hand from Harrison. Toe-to-toe now, the 3-2 from Harrison. Petchmorakot drives the roundhouse kick. Fell down. That's crazy scenes. Crazy scenes in the cage.
Wow, was that the knockout of the night, Michael Cervello?
That could be the knockout of the night. Crazy scenes.
Wow. Petchmorakot Petchyindee Academy. Redemption is his. Let's take another look at that. Look at this. It happened so fast. Look at that. Came with the jab, with the right, but then over the top
with
the elbow.
What did I tell you? The elbows of Petchmorakot. They do the damage. They slice and dice and fillet. And they knocked out Liam Harrison.
Wow, that one didn't just slice and dice. That one absolutely wrecked shop. Beautiful done.
Let's go to Tom Lau.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Atsushi Onari, has called a stop to this contest after 1 minute and 15 seconds in the second round. For your winner, by way of knockout, Petchmorakot Petchyindee Academy!
Petchmorakot Petchyindee Academy back in the winner's circle. 2-1 in One Super Series, and takes a knockout winner's medal.
Hey guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome One Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.